Hello darlings, so welcome back or welcome again to my channel, another unboxing from Saint Laurent. Without further ado, let's do this and showing you there all the papers that I got from the shop. And yes, I get the bag online again, and they send it to me like that, with a box, with a nice packaging, with a nice ribbon tied all over their box. I love their packaging. I love the color black. I think it's so edgy and classy. And yes, let's put that aside. All of those paperworks and the ribbon. Open it. It's in the dust bag. Very nice dark color or black color dust bag. Inside, sneak peek. It's the walk or wallet on chain, or they call it as well the envelope bag. Yes, it's in the small size, and it has a gold hardware with a YSL on front of it in a chevron over quilted pattern on leather or stitching, or that's the chain. It's a very yellow chain, and inside it's quite roomy for a small bag. Yes, if you want to know the dimension of that, I'm just gonna put it somewhere here in video. But yeah, but let me tell you something about this purchase. When they sent that to me, they forgot to give this booklets or the authenticity card. I was like, that's important for me. Maybe I'm just gonna send it back. So that's why I'm showing you there that the next day I wanted to send it back, because I really wanted that it has authenticity card and that booklet, because usually when you buy a bag from them, you get. But then yes, at first it told me that it's not, but then the next day I talked to the one of the customer service after 3 times of calling them, and then one of them said that they're gonna send it to me. So there you go, this is now the sent booklet or the authenticity card with it. So like what I said, as you know in my other video, always do not settle, always ask them if it's something or if there's something that you are not okay with. Yeah, showing you there. Very nice. Thank God always, as always, thank you for for such a blessing all the time. Believer here. Yes, those are the papers that I'm showing you what I got at first. So that's the story, side story of this purchase. They forgot the booklet, and as I have said, I insisted to get it. At first they were not okay. They were telling me that if they cannot send it because the item or this bag has been delivered to me from Italy, and they don't know if they could just deliver afterwards that small booklet. They don't do that. But then they said it's either I'm gonna send it back or just settle with it without that booklet. And I thought of that. I said, okay, I'm gonna think about that. Maybe I'll be fine. But the next day I was like, no, I'm not really okay with it. So I told them, okay, I'm just gonna send it back. But as I have said, it's all fine. They the one of the customer service said, of course we will send it back, we will send to you the authenticity card. And they did. That's the unboxing of this nice new purchase. I love it. I think it's such a gorgeous bag. So next time we are going to review that, and in that video I will tell you more details about the bag. But this time it's just an unboxing, so I hope you enjoy it. Thank you so much darlings for tuning in again. I appreciate your time. Thank you for the support and for all your comments and suggestions. You're all great. Thank you so much. And I'm always excited to answer all of them. Yeah, see you again next time. Thank you and God bless always.